Okay. She's a good mother, though. Real good mother. She knows from the bottom of the screen the date and the days all down on the screen there. It says 24 D's. One closest to last, his back leg in the front there, I call him Bruno, he's the firstborn. You can see they're all pretty much sable colored right now. I hear that'll change later, maybe. I'll get a little closer with the light so it shows up better. And I've got the movie light on now to help with color and stuff. I think it's precious. I wish I could keep them all, but I can't. I may keep one, I don't know. Well, this last season was standing position. Because it went really down. This one here is the rut. I'm trying to get in there now. At least you got a fat belly. That's mousy over there. If the mouse gets down, she always comes over and she wants to jump out of the box. Let me change the white balance in case the color's not correct. I'll pause it for a second. It will fade out. No, she doesn't get right in front of the camera, honey. There she goes. That's the rat right there. Bruno, there goes Icy and Flammy again. I was stepping in for a second to do housekeeping. We've got great miracles and gift of life. They were 11 of them, making one more little boy. Should have been 7 boys and 4 girls, but one boy died. 2 days after he was born. Lassie has now got out of the box except for her tail. She knows how to deal with it, or he does. He just lays out. I'm sure they'll be going to sleep soon. We'll try to get a family huddle too. The camera's telling me my battery's about to run out, so I better do that on here for now. And try a little bit without the light and see if it tells me to shut off. See the dots on their heads? There's 1, 2, 3, all with the little dots on their head. They've all got pretty nice collies. They're all 3 big collies. Let's go get a picture of Daddy now.
Tell him!
This is Daddy.
Do something.
Hi. I don't dare get too close to the camera because he might be afraid of the camera.
He is.
Yeah,
well,
yeah. Isn't it shining?
Anyway, he scared the camera.
It didn't hurt when I took it out.
But that's Daddy.
I
thought,
I don't
have teeth in there, Grandma. But when I
stepped
up, when I stood up, it still hurt. This is Daddy. He's tricolor, and his face and right here on his nose is just like Lassie. And he's very, very smart. His name is Buddy. He's my doggy. There's something about did his fireplace. He graduated a couple days ago. 3 days ago. Yeah, the first day of spring.
No, it isn't the first day of spring.
Night.
Love your...